In this nice small form factor, you get USB-C charging, so it's gonna charge up quickly. And then you get between 50 and 100 puffs per charge. Now that's quite a variance between 50 and 100, but like anything, it's going to depend on what temperature you use it at and then how long your actual hits are.